Hello fellow weirdos, welcome to do some more XCOM War of the Chosen. This is not yet the proper rescue mission of our buddy, however we are doing this for the rangers so they might help us out or something. But why I decided to record it is because we're on the ground. Yay! There is a chosen present, and also this is our very first Andromedan encounter in this campaign. Now let's see where we're at. Somebody, I'm not naming any names, but somebody very responsibly sent a ranger too far ahead recklessly to score some shots, and now she's in trouble, so let's mitigate that. Her out of there anyway. Now let's see if we can hack the shell. Let's try. Too tempting. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Okay, quick save here. This line of sight is everywhere. Fuck. Somewhere where I can reload in peace. It's not even in cover. Gosh. Right, now let's see. This is our friend now. Just dig our heels in. Can you get behind here? Ooh, okay. This is good. These strategically placed holes in the walls are super, super nice. I don't know what it is about these rangers, but they seem to do insane amount of damage to the scepters somehow. Like more than I would expect. Too bad I already used up his grapple for the time being. I think just the overwatch. Okay, and yeah. Dang it, I forgot. Oh. Oh my. Fortunately, okay, quick save here. Fortunately, I think the chosen is currently so far away that we don't necessarily they don't necessarily move in for direct attack. Okay, I have tried this before and immediately gotten overwhelmed, so I know there's at least one more Andromedan somewhere here. Peng, you can come back up now. Oh, but actually, let's put you on Overwatch right here. Everybody's kind of in good positions. I don't want to move them just yet. Maybe a little peekaboo? No, we Overwatch. Let's use this turn for regrouping and shit. Boom, ba, 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 ba. Friendly unit coming through. Oh, where is everybody? I'm friend. If I could, there you are. If I could get the Andromedan to attack the chosen, that would be lovely. I'm cool with that. Okay, you guys, who can you shoot? No shooting friendlies. Maybe just the Overwatch. I would like to take down the shield bearer. But this one will do. What was that? Okay, we would need to reorient our cover, I think. Noise. Shall I put you? Is there anything up here? Right now. Oh, okay. Barrels. Behind barrels. Uh-oh. Oh. Okay, you're on medical retreat. You can have rest a little bit. His grapple has recuperated. Goody, goody. I'm saving the lance for the chosen. Okay, let's bring the bodies together. Oh, nice. Oh. Shouldn't you do like damage when you miss? Whoopsie. Please don't come here just... Ugh. Shit. Okay, you guys need to move away now. Nicht gut indeed. I think we need to tactically get behind the fucking corner now. That means you too. Because the okay, I need to bring you away from there. Let's bring you guys to the buddy formation. I don't know if that helped, but right, and heal at least one of them. Heal the ranger. Actually heal both of them, as it is no joke. Okay, and you get behind a corner and do some pistol overwatch right here. Let's get you away from that hole in the wall as well. In our first try, we basically triggered all the units at once. Oh no, what did I do? Shit. So this is the weakness of the, well, I wouldn't say weakness, but risk of the buddy system is that it feels so good to bond the soldiers up and get them to help each other out, and then when they're in the field, you get tempted to always put the buddies together, even when it's not too very prudent. You get out of there. Can you get out of there and still have a shot? Oh, well, this is handy. Okay, maybe not so handy. Oh. Who is there? Let's get rid of this one. Lemo. Let's put you behind this pillar here. And again, I'm immediately tempted to bring the bodies together. I really shouldn't right now. They have to stay in their individual covers. Little extra help here. Yep, I knew they would do that. Okay, can we smash that one? I think we kinda can. But what will do more damage? Still, I need to get rid of his armor. Shredder! Do try, please. Oh yeah! Okay, that was pretty good. Can you shoot him again? Ah, shit. Should have made an overwatch. Oh, I have an idea. Okay, you're up. Oh, yeah. Okay. This means I can save his combat protocol for later. Where can I take you? Let's take you back to your original position. Put you behind the wall. And you're good, I think. I mean, you wouldn't be better off anywhere here either. Oh, here maybe. Do we get to hack again? Again? Already? Fuck. Ah, okay, she needs to move anyway. I have no problem with that. We can hack! Okay, quick save him. Wait, somebody else had a flashbang. I mean, the imp should have sent them ahead first. No! No! Yes! Yes, 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 yes! Me likey. Quick save! Okay. You get the fuck out of there. Overwatch. You. Reload. Don't you worry, Mr. VIP mechanic, we're coming for you. You also overwatch for now. Reload. Let's do another regrouping thing. Guys, you were on overwatch, weren't you? Of course. Oh yeah, we have the shield bearer to worry about right now. Yeah. Get up here. Much better. A little bit. Yeah, we're moving you again. Oh, he has a med kit, so that means you go there. Can you heal her behind the corner? You can, awesome. Not too shabby. Now, maybe let's address this asshole. Much better. Whoa! Swish! Okay, I'm gonna make a manual save here. Because I think this is almost... We're almost there with the... with the standard enemy, so now we need to go after the chosen fucker. I know. Okay. First, friendly unit goes in. I wish the VIP would have the brains to run away. Oh, straight through the walls. Okay. And they miss, of course. This is where we need to start moving in. We need your grapple. Can you grapple up here? No, you can't. Okay, then. Can you grapple now? Ah. Okay then. not perfect, but I'm trying to get everybody close-ish. Cyber? Oh, okay, you can't do that right now. Ping, we need you somewhere with a line of sight, like here. Ish. You stay behind for the moment. Handle some armor, even if they miss. That was pretty awesome. Overwatch. He has long watch. Let's put him on Overwatch right here. Ranger. You join him up there now. Don't step into acid, please. What's this? Gas grenade. We haven't let the mechanic go just yet, so we can't throw anything like that. Gun is on cooldown though. Also, I think we shouldn't get too cocky because I have a feeling that once we got everybody, then we still need to find an extraction point. Oop. And there goes our Overwatch. Who has an imp? Okay, what can we do? You should be able to... Come on now, you should be able to do the thing. Can you go down there without acid? Okay, let's try. Yeah. much I know, but what's this? Oh, it's a valve. I thought it was something else. Do you try? Actually, before you try, let's put some more people on Overwatch. Overwatch and positions and shit. Boom. Let's swim. I see a point swap coming up. Okay, Kelly, where are you? If you move up here, can you do the thing? Also, we should now be able to move the VIP. Or maybe not. Give your points to her. Do it again. Yeah. Rangers lead the way. Will the priest also disappear? No? Okay, quick save here. Can you whip it? No, you can't, but you can do that, can't you? Ah! The other day I experienced an interesting thing. Okay, you give your points to him now. When the priest was psionically linked with somebody, making them the champion or whatever it's called. Oh. And we killed the priest, then the linked troop was also killed. Whoa, that's a good Overwatch. Uh-oh. Wrong move, buddy. We have rangers right here who will whip your ass. Damn it. Ah, okay. That would do. Mm. Now, maybe we should approach the VIP as well, maybe? I think his overwatch will still be active when the priest gets out of stasis. Get everybody together here just in case. Oh dear. Okay. Whew. Okay, looks like we're still not done. Hello, we are the good guys. Okay, that's what I was worried about. Stay here, overwatch. Overwatch, let's handle this one mostly. You hunker down, you hunker well down. Oh, through the walls. Easy peasy. She has a poison grenade, doesn't she? I could have thrown it to the marker. Snakes. Yuck. Okay, it's a good thing she didn't throw it there because they are immune. Oh! She actually caught the scepter in Overwatch. DOA. He got one! Oh yes. Wait, it's our turn now? Oh. Okay, quick save here. You overwatch. You pistol overwatch. I still kinda like the idea about the gas grenade. Strategic gas grenade. Let's get rid of the Viper first. That one should burn up on its own. Mwahahaha. push. Whoopee! Wait, he was on proper Overwatch? How? Yep. More fuckers. Think you reload and do some more Overwatch. Reload. Let's bring you away from there, maybe. Let's get you behind something. Although this desk is pretty good, but not as good as full cover. Oh. Maybe it's vipers, but I gotta try this. Maybe some running gun? No, doesn't even need it. Why did they drop over there? Oh, so the game AI knows if you're trying to sabotage this rally point, I think, maybe. We still got Overwatch here because I think let's put everybody on Overwatch. I might be able to send the VIP away. You. Can you get there in one go? Oh, you can't. He would have if I had left him there, but I did not. You should also move your ass up here. So where can I send the VIP? Okay, behind here and hunker down. Not ideal, but from here I should be able to get him into the zone with one go. our turn? I don't think so. Ah, yeah, these assholes are still there. I have seen that happen before. I've actually killed all the reinforcements in a previous campaign. Not the previous campaign, but in a previous mission. Okay, I can send the VIP away. No! Oh, I forgot about that asshole. Okay. Something tells me that won't exactly be a problem. We can do this. Do a little cone of death. Cone of death for the win. Okay. when they hit, that is. Did we get him? Oh, it's burning! We practically got him. Okay, let's start moving everybody to the evac zone. And you do your last shots from here. What? Mox, you're up. Now everybody else. Yeah, you don't have enough points for shooting anymore. Neither do you. Okay, okay. Now the question is, will he make it in one go? He will not. He In that case, he's gonna have to spend one more turn. Oh! She's gonna have to spend one more turn there overwatching. Everybody else can go up. Okay, and they're good. Woohoo! Of course we take a photo after this, but random. More burning, please. Okay. Enough propaganda. Let's get the people home. Okay, let's check the infirmary. Things look good. Visit the bar, as per usual. All right, so I hope that I hope that the next mission will be this when we get to rescue our buddy. So in 2 days, in game days, I will find out. Until then, thank you very much for watching. I will see you later. Bye!